Hi, I'm Dr. Lori Hess, Director of Pet Health and Nutrition at ZuPreem, to tell you a little bit more about how to prepare your home if you're considering adopting a ferret. Here's my little ferret friend, and as you can see, he can be very cuddly and very sweet, but when he's awake and he's taking a little nap now, these ferrets can be incredibly rambunctious and active. So you'll want to prepare an area in your home, ideally a whole room if you have it, or at least a space in a room that you can pen off to be ferret-friendly, which means you want to take everything off the floor because ferrets are incredible at eating anything that's loose, anything that they can grab in their mouth and squirrel it away somewhere. They ferret it away. They love socks and shoes, little objects on the floor. If you have kids, hide the toys. Other pets in the house, if you have dogs or cats, there may be little balls in the house and they love rubber and they chew on that. So make sure you take everything off the floor. Make sure you close closet doors because ferrets pick up everything and they'd like to find dark areas in the house to make little caves and hide all their stuff in there. Put away electric cords, hanging lamp cords, anything like that that a ferret could grab onto and chew on, very, very important. So you want a safe place, you want somewhere that the ferret can get out and run around and not get into anything. That's the best way to prepare for your ferret at home.